Morning! I've seen this, so I was like, I never did that on my channel. Why? I'm going to the gym this morning. I'm still off sick, so I'm going to the gym quite every day, really, when I'm not tired. So I'm gonna go this morning. So I thought, why am I not doing a top 10 list at the gym?
No, God! No, God, please, no! No!
What a great idea, Clémence. They're probably gonna think I'm crazy, but it's okay. Let's do that.
1, 2, 3, let's go.
Giving you a little bit of context, I think it was 10 just there. So yeah, like I said, like I'm not working this Monday because I'm off sick in 6 weeks. Maybe just to give you a little bit of advice if you're in the same situation as I am, which, you know, you're doing that massive burnout, it happens. Well, for me, it was the total thing. Like I couldn't do anything physically. I couldn't do anything. So I had to relax first. But then I think going to a gym every day or every 2 days really helped to actually get my anxiety a little bit down. So I will just like advise you to do the same if you're suffering from the same thing. It's really helpful, even just to contain and to be more dynamic even more after.
There's a big chance of me being demonetized for now with the music, but that's why thank you for my community of YouTubers that give me some tips, because I might need it now. I'm joking. Fragrance of list is Montblanc Explorer. I'm gonna wear that today to the gym. I know it's more like office and it looks a bit like Aventus and everything, but basically this one is the one I go for always, you know, like if you want to go to the gym and anything. Got that.
This woman gave me the worst look, like I was doing something wrong. But then after she started to take selfies of herself, I was like, what?
We'll run a little bit, probably around like 30 minutes, 20 minutes. And then I will start to do some bike, and then I will do some musculation. I don't know how you call that. We're gonna go slow today because it's Monday, you know. So I didn't have time to talk about Montblanc Explorer. I know it's a bit more classy, office-like and everything like that. I really like it, like on myself for the gym, because it's really fruity and everything. Number two is definitely Quercus by Penn Elegance. I do really love this one because it's like a fresh cologne. It does have something a little bit of vintage, you know, like the classic cologne. It's mainly lemon accord, very citrusy. You know, like at the gym, the main thing is like you want to feel fresh, you want to feel clean, and that's it, and not something that is going to be too heavy. So, you know, like the projection for me needs to be a bit quite slow, and the longevity as well. I don't like when it's, you know, like too long, because usually longevity goes with the loudness of the fragrance. So Quercus is like a cologne, so I would say 2 to 4 hours maximum longevity, but this is definitely what I need when I go to the gym after I'm taking a shower anyway, so I don't need more. Really like a lemon juice, I would say. Even have like a bit that fizziness in it, and I really, really like it. Next one, Chanel Chance Eau Vive. I don't usually wear feminine fragrances when I'm going at the gym, just because I prefer usually the ingredient for the masculine fragrance. They are usually more fresh and more clean, so I prefer that, whether feminine fragrances are too floral. And
if you feel I'm not that happy in that moment of the video, it's just because a guy just said behind me, you will pay for your sins. I didn't do nothing, I promise, but it was really stressful. And then he was talking about Christianism and stuff. So I don't know. I don't know what was his point. But yeah.
Usually too fruity for me at the gym. Eau Vive, the difference with the other chants is basically it's focused on the blood orange. So it's very juicy. It's the most juicy of all of them. Very, very fresh. And the longevity of this fragrance is amazing, actually. I love it. And it makes it like very joyful, so when I feel very happy, I wear that. Really love that. Classy in Chanel, even at the gym. Okay, I know I should probably like wear more cheapies at the gym, but
just enjoy my nice fragrance too at the gym. I don't feel I'm wasting my fragrance, you know. That's my opinion about
bougie at the gym. My favorite actually is Roja Oceania. It's very marine and very fresh. And I always think that marine scents are the best to kind of escape and heal as well. And you feel like in a therapy really too. I know it's really bougie for the gym, but I really like it though. Because there's not a lot of fragrance that give me that peace of mind really. And it doesn't smell like, I know sometimes people are repulsed by my scent, but this one is not offensive at all, you know. Sometimes like my scent smell a bit like sea fruit, but this one is really classy, really nice, very clean, but not too clean. It doesn't smell like the Febreze, you know, of course, with that price.
Next fragrance is Miller Harris and it's called Tea Tonic. Obviously, it's all in the title. It's usually one of my favorite morning fragrances. I do really like it because it smells like a tea, first of all, but it's not heavy. You know, sometimes tea fragrance, sometimes I don't know why, they're a bit heavy. Well, this one is so invigorating, so refreshing, but it's also so relaxing. So it's totally unisex, which I love in there. Usually when I woke up, I don't go for bright citrus note. I like to have something quite soothing, like neroli fragrances or anything with a tea note. I think it's nice. So I don't know where it's that, but I hope it's nothing worrying. I've touched it. Jesus. I've cleaned my bag before though, but favorite one is definitely my Neroli Portofino by Tom Ford. I didn't buy it to go to the gym. I bought it because I didn't really like the fragrance. I think it was very zesty, and compared to all the fresh one I showed you, it's probably the one that is the most zesty. You know, it's very sparkling, very energetic. Compared to the other one, I think it's slightly a little bit more bitter. I love its personality. The longevity isn't that great though, we have to say it, so you know, but it's a fresh scent, so I never really complained when fresh scent doesn't last, because it's not supposed to last. So, and I've got the travel size version, so it's really great to go to the gym. You don't have to buy the full bottle, you know. It's a very dynamic fragrance overall, and that's why I love it that much. So yeah, that's usually my favorite. Sweating. Next one is a chippy, no worries. Encre noire from Lalique, the sport one. It's actually my favorite of the range. I find it a little bit more soft than the other ones. I don't know, it has something more charming to it, so I do wear it on daytime basis as well. But I have to say for the gym, it's really good because it's cozy. So it's a vetiver scent, very green, slightly dry. But compared to all the fragrances I presented to you today, it's more cozy. Anything that is vetiver for the gym, I think is nice. It needs to be not heavy vetiver though, because if it is, it can be a bit, smell a bit like sweat, you know, so it can be dangerous. But this one doesn't have that factor. It's a very cheap fragrance. I got mine for £20, 100 liters on Notino, I think. I'm never been that happy of a purchase of a cheapie. It's the best thing ever, having a Lalique fragrance for £20, especially when you think that Lalique is one of the oldest glass house/fragrance house in France. So maybe it's a masculine more one, but I told you I really love any masculine scent really. So my next one is Eau de Lacoste by Lacoste, the white packaging. This has a very poor longevity if you wear it on the daytime. On the gym it's perfect. Again, it's like quite cheap. 2 to 3 hours, I think you get it for £20 as well. 2 to 3 hours on longevity, but I love it so much. For me, Lacoste always feels that showery smell. Shower gel, luxury shower gel, if you want. But I do really love a showery fragrance for the gym. I think it's great. And I think you're definitely not going to intoxicate everyone. You're going to smell fresh, clean,
That's what we want in this fragrance. The main thing is that it just smells really clean. I won't do that kind of video twice, I'm telling you. I have to say, I always loved Lacoste fragrances because my dad used to wear the booster one. And it's still one of my favorite fragrances for men. I just never present it because something I feel is a bit out of date and I'm not too sure it's available everywhere. Last time I've seen him was in the airport. Oh, I love it so much. Maybe that's because it makes me think of my dad, but I think it's really great. And longevity was amazing. Like it was projecting like crazy. I love it. I love this fragrance. I need to rebuy a bottle, definitely.
I just realized while editing that I forgot to talk about Versace Pour Homme, which is probably the most teenage one vibe, but it's interesting because for the gym I think it's nice and fresh, but it does have a little bit of a flowery touch that gives a bit of sensitivity to it, which is really nice and make it quite different from the rest. Sorry about that, guys. Bye. Always clean your bike or stuff or material after using it. First rule, guys. And then after that, I'm going for some press. Couldn't really film or find a good angle again, so appreciate this one. And appreciate this one even more. Honestly. Can you give me an Oscar for the best angle to film? And I was suffering on this. Look at me. I'm just thinking about food right now. Another great angle. But yeah, that's all for today. I hope you enjoy my little vlog / top list at the gym. Hope to do some more soon. And that's it. Hope to see you soon. Bye now.